And I'm letting go of all my lonely yesterdays. I've forgiven myself for the mistakes I've made. Now there's just one thing, the only thing I wanna do. I wanna love somebody like you. Yeah, I wanna feel the sunshine shining down on me and you. When you push your arms around me, you let me know there's nothing in this world I can't do. I used to run in circles going nowhere fast. I'd take one step forward and up two steps back.
Sometimes it's hard for me to understand, but you're teaching me to be a better man. I don't want to take this life for granted.
I remember trying not to stare the night that I first met you. You had me mesmerized. And 3 weeks later in the front porch light, taking 45 minutes to kiss goodnight, I hadn't told you yet, but I thought I loved you then. And now you're my whole life. Now you're my whole world. The sea stronger than it's ever been. We've come so far since that day, and I thought I loved you then.
We are gathered here today in the presence of God to witness a miracle as Matt and Lisa are united in marriage. They have a captivating beginning to a unique love story, and I'm always fascinated to see how God brings two people together. Matt, do you take this woman to be your wife, to be a husband to her, according to the word and commandments of God in the holy state of marriage? Do you covenant this day to love her, even as Christ loves the church, to protect her, comfort her, honor and keep her, in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, devoting yourself only to her, so long as you both shall live?
I do.
Lisa was having one of those reflective moments in life where she was alone in her backyard, underneath the dogwood tree, praying, asking God about her future. Lisa, do you take this man to be your husband, to be a wife to him according to the word and commandments of God in the holy state of marriage? Do you covenant this day to love him, comfort him, honor and respect him in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, devote yourself only to him so long as you both shall live? And the very next day, Matt walked into her office for the first time and into her very life. This is the same Matt who had never before darkened the door of a CPA or utilized an accountant to prepare his taxes, but something compelled him to come to the office that day. Coincidence or an answer to prayer? I, Matt, take you, Lisa.
I, Matt, take you, Lisa.
To to be my lawfully wedded wife.
To be my lawfully wedded wife.
My constant friend and my eternal love.
Constant friend and eternal love.
I promise to love you unconditionally.
I promise to love you unconditionally.
To support you in your goals.
To support you in your goals.
To honor and respect you.
To laugh with you and cry with you.
And to treasure you for as long as we both shall live.
And to treasure you as long as we both shall live.
In the presence of God, our family, and friends.
In the presence of God, our family, and friends.
I offer you my solemn vow.
I offer you my solemn vow.
To be your faithful partner.
To be your faithful partner.
For better or for worse.
For better or for worse.
For richer or for poorer.
Richer or poorer.
In sickness and in health.
Sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
From this day forward until death do us part.
From this day forward until death do us part.
I know Matt and Lisa would tell you that God connected their paths and their families that memorable day 2 short years ago to make all this possible. I, Lisa, take you, Matt.
I, Lisa, take you, Matt.
To be my lawfully wedded husband.
To be my lawfully wedded husband.
My constant friend and my eternal love.
My constant friend and my eternal love.
I promise to love you unconditionally.
I promise to love you unconditionally.
To support you in your goals.
To support you.
To honor and respect you.
To honor and respect you.
To laugh with you and cry with you.
To laugh with you.
And to treasure you for as long as we both shall live.
And to treasure you for as long as we both shall live.
In the presence of God, our family, and friends.
In the presence of God, our family, and our friends.
I offer you my solemn vow.
I offer you my solemn vow.
To be your faithful partner.
To be your faithful partner.
For better or for worse. For richer or for poorer. In sickness and in health. To love and to cherish. From this day forward until death do us part. And by the divine authority of God's word, I now pronounce you husband and wife. Matt, go for it.
Hey girl. Oh now. You know you got everybody looking. Got a little boom in my big truck. Gonna open up the doors and turn it up. Gonna stomp my boots in the Georgia mud. Gonna watch you make me fall in love. Get up on the hood of my daddy's tractor. Up on the toolbox, it don't matter. Down on the tailgate. Crickets and the critters and the squirrels. Shake it to the moon, shake it for me, girl. Country girl, shake it for me, girl. Shake it for me, girl. Shake it for me.
It's going down. I'm yelling timber. You better move. You better dance. Let's make a night. You won't remember. I'll be the one. You won't forget.
She won't, but I bet she will. same club jumping like LeBron now. Bowl it, order me another round. Homie, we about to clown. Why? Cause it's about to go